most dangerous kind of eruption. It's called a pyroclastic flow.
These clouds get up to velocities well in excess of 100 kilometers an hour, in many cases maybe 150 to 200 kilometers an hour. And because of that, nobody can outrun it. So you'll be cooked if you are in the pyroclastic flow.
That's what happened in the volcanic islands of the Caribbean. Day turned dark as night in a downpour of rock and ash. And then it was upon them, a melting heat of nearly 600 degrees.
I just could not breathe, so I was really like gasping for breath. I was pulling for breath.
The pyroclastic flow blackens the atmosphere so much that it's almost impossible for you to see or even breathe.
In fact, I believe that I was seeing death staring me in my face.
In less than a second, the body is submerged in fire. The first breath vaporizes the internal organs. The body is almost instantly reduced to charcoal. When most of us think of volcanoes, this is what we think of. Lava volcanoes from Sicily's Etna to Hawaii's Kilauea. But spectacular as they are, these lava eruptions are rarely lethal. Easy to predict, they are easy to avoid. But other volcanoes are killers. The explosive ones that trigger pyroclastic flows. These look like gray clouds, but they are clouds of fire and rock. A superheated avalanche of gas and stone, traveling downhill at speeds in excess of 100 miles an hour.